Pamela Keeland, you participated last year at the World Junior Championships in Moncton. What place did you get?
I got in fifth place.
It was in the shot put, but today you had to throw the discus. How was it?
It was not too good, but yeah. It's better than last year, so it's getting better.
Was it something which had to do with the wind?
Yeah, I was hoping for a better wind, but it is the way it is. So.
And the team of Rotterdam, they got promotion last year to this one. Is it different?
Yeah, it's very different because last year I became in first place with a discus, with almost the same distance. So it's pretty different. Now I'm in fifth place, I guess. So.
The teams now are stronger.
Yeah, pretty much stronger. But the last two teams are not here today, so
that's a good sign for Rotterdam. What's your main goal now for this season in your disc? You are a shot putter. Here today you do the discus, but what's your main goal?
I hope to qualify for the European Under 23, so I have to throw 50.50. But it's going to be hard.
Good luck.
Thank you.